Let's get ready.
Hi.
Nice to meet you, Roxanne.
Nice to meet you too.
So what do you think of the place?
It's good.
It's 5 stars though, right?
It's really nice.
I'm glad we're on this date. I'm glad your sister came too.
Yeah.
I brought you to this date because I really thought you were beautiful and I was wondering...
I'm happy to be here too.
What do you do?
I'm a server.
How cool. Where at?
Chili's.
I just really want to confess something. I just want to say that you're very beautiful. And what I was gonna say was, would you like to go out with a guy like me? So...
Okay.
Roxanne, what are you doing here?
I changed my mind.
Why? You told me you didn't want to go out with a guy like me anymore.
Actually, I do.
You do what?
I do want to go out with a guy like you.
Oh, really? Okay, then why don't we...
Shut up and kiss me.
Wow. You kissed me.
So what are we now?
Do you want to be boyfriend and girlfriend after meeting for a day?
Yes.
Got it made, 30 racks of weed, no fat in the collard greens. Off top is me, no cap, I don't bottle things.